John Daniel, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, our people speak to an open mic.
What I want to speak about today is about violence against women. Let me tell you that I'm hitting it from home because I've been one who's been tortured, disrespected as a married woman. Now, because you're married, don't make no man feel yourself. You know, I tell you, from the man slap you, step out, leave the man, show the man that you're better than the man. Because at the end of the day, we women have everything a man needs. Right now, too much of our women are being killed and thrown on the side like toilet paper. Too much of our women are being killed, knocked up like lobby. We ain't no lobby. All you need to stop that. Stop the violence.
Well, good afternoon, St. Lucia. Once again, this is Trevor. I would like to say what affects me the most in the city, that when the police doing their work and people using their camera, instead they give the public and give the police room to do their duties. And at the end of it, we normally saying our police are useless. This is intolerant. And secondly speaking, I would like to say the immune system for the bus drivers. I mean, we all are road users, and despite you carrying school children, but you could pull off the road and not just stop and just collect your money and put your middle finger up for people. That's intolerant, you know. So what if people take the number of your bus? Most time the bus is not yours, you're driving for someone. So that will make the person look bad. And thirdly, last but not least, I would like to say, let's hold on, St. Lucians. It's time for a change. Let's hold on. We could change our own self. We don't have to wait on politicians to change us. We could start from home, say a nice prayer before you leave your house, say a nice prayer when you go back home. So please, St. Lucians, once again, let's take back our country, and I would like to wish you all happy independence.
Yeah, good day. I think that road construction should be done nighttime under floodlights instead of during the day, which causes congestion for motorists, people trying to get work in the morning or in the afternoon trying to get work. Should be done at nighttime instead. Because I've traveled a bit and I've seen it done nighttime and daytime. Less traffic for people to, you know, be stuck in traffic. Thank you.
Okay, St. Lucia, I'd like to wish everybody a happy independence. You know it's coming up very soon, the 22nd. And I want us to be on our best behavior. No crime. Stop the crime. Stop the violence. Okay? Peaceful country. And everybody have a nice day. I love you all.
Hi, Street Vibe. We enjoy our vacation in St. Lucia. We are definitely looking forward for another vacation. St. Lucia is beautiful and I love coming here. Street Vibe is an awesome station to watch and we really enjoy looking at it. This is Miles. Miles says Street Vibe. Street Vibe is una emisora muy, muy importante aquí en Santa Lucia. Nosotros en las vacaciones la pasamos bien chévere y al niño le encanta ver a Street Vibe, ¿verdad? Muchas gracias y disfruten a Santa Lucia.
Muchas gracias.
Well, this is Capri State and this is my pastime as a retiree on Forward Left.
So it's quite relaxing for you?
Yep, very relaxing.
It's a rubber stress with John Daniel at the beautiful greens at Capri State. And after this swing, 10 under par, I'll take you back to the studio.